too far for him. Now Mantha. Vanek scores from behind the net. Vanek makes it a 6-3 game, a power play goal.
Some good puck movement through the neutral zone. They got it in. Looked like the play was going to die in the corner, but Mantha came up with the loose puck. Tapped it to Vanek. I thought the play might be offside coming into the zone. That Vanek must have got the puck across the blue line first. And then he gets it to the back of the net. He's always been good at that move on his forehand.
So the former Montreal Canadian scores his